back to the channel. If you're new, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, share these videos with everybody you know. My name is King Kyria. Today, we are going to sit down somewhere. We're sitting down somewhere. We need a life update, y'all. I know I updated you guys a few months ago on my move and how all of that was and the space that I was in during that time, but y'all, things have changed dramatically, okay? Things are very much so different. If you can't tell, I'm way more. So, we decided not to have my Red Bull in this video. We have been drinking our water, y'all. Yes, we've been drinking more water. We've been being very focused, y'all seen. I am still drinking my smoothies and different things like that, but I'm also trying to incorporate more water. Y'all already know we're drinking water all summer 2020. I've been drinking some coffee, but not as much as I was before.
You know why? Because I put quality.
So I have lost weight. I couldn't really put my finger on what it was, but I started to think about it. Like, I've really been drinking more smoothies than I have been actually eating. So in regards to a health update, all that type of stuff, I have been drinking more smoothies, I've been drinking more water, I've been trying to simmer down on my Red Bulls. I know how it is, sometimes you be needing like a little pick-me-up. My life, okay? I am planning to move again.
It's boring, I'm not happy at all.
Yes, I know I just told you I have my life together. I know I just told you guys that things are 100% better, we're drinking more water. All that stuff. Oh, and wait a minute. If you are a new subscriber and you have not hit that subscribe button, hit that subscribe button so something good can happen to you.
Ring that bell. You don't ring that bell, something bad happens.
My niece has me saying this new saying and I love it. So either way, hit that subscribe button because it's the right thing. But anyway, so yes, moving. So I'm moving again. I've been looking at some different places. I'm still not sure what I want to do, whether I want it to be a house or a townhome or an apartment. I don't really know. I just know I want it to be somewhere where I'm comfortable, and that's big to me because where I live now is not essentially where I'm from. So I want it to be somewhere that I feel comfortable. I've looked at a few different places. I think I like them. I think they're places that I would consider living. So that's coming up soon. My birthday is coming up soon, so I've been really planning to go somewhere different for my birthday. I want to do some fun stuff for my birthday. I really, 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 really want to do something fun for my birthday. I've been focusing a lot on that with the move, and I'm not stressing. I know it may sound like a lot, but if you guys cannot tell, I'm not gonna stress about it. I have not been stressed about any of it. I've been taking my time with a lot of it. Yeah, so we're moving. We have a birthday coming up and planning for that. My niece is having a baby brother soon. I know I was said I was gonna surprise you guys, but y'all know I can't keep any secrets, so.
Why though?
My niece is having a baby brother coming in this world very soon. My sister is about 6 months. So I've been talking to her a lot, just helping her with that type of stuff and just checking on her because though this is her second baby, I know, well, I kind of have an idea. I don't have any kids yet, but I have an idea of what it's like to be pregnant in the summertime. So
is that wrong?
I've been talking to Nisha. This is who we're talking about. If you're new, you don't know. Yeah, my sister's name is Nisha. So I've been checking on her. She has a baby shower coming up soon, so I have to book my flight for that. And yeah, I've just been really focusing on the different things I have going on in my personal life and my family and stuff like that. Like my mom, remember that fan I told you guys, I showed you guys on my channel? That I bought, like my really, really cool fan that I got. If you haven't seen that vlog, go watch the unboxing of that vlog. But I actually bought my mom one of those fans. I have been taking my time. My last life update, it was rough. Like, it was rough. I feel like things have gotten better because I feel like when you have a rough patch in your life, you kind of tend to focus on that. You don't really know where to go from that space. And I feel like in that video, I was at a place where something crazy happened. And I'm just like trying to figure my like my life out, the different pieces, put them together, what means what. I still can't tell you guys I have everything together. I would love to come and say that my life is perfect.
Hey.
Even though it may look perfect.
I'm an artist and I'm sensitive about my life.
And that I figured everything out. I don't have the answers to all the questions that I have going on in my life, which I'm pretty sure is the same thing that you guys have. So comment below if you don't, comment below if you do, or if you understand what I mean when I'm saying these different things. But yeah, that's kind of where I am. I still feel like, y'all know I'm a positive person, I still feel like everything is working together for my good because I love God and I'm called according to his purpose.
For wanting more for myself.
So I know whatever is going on in my life, y'all always are going to know because I'm going to keep you updated. But just always know too that it's positive. I'm just about to turn the camera off and just start a regular vlog. And continue to pray for me. I'm going to continue to pray for you guys. And yeah. So I didn't want this video to be long, but I did want to give you guys some insight because I've been doing a lot of vlogs. And I know a lot of the times vlogs, you see people move around, you see them go these different places and do these different things, but you don't really understand, like, from a mindset perspective, where that person is mentally. You know what I'm saying? I think it's important for us to not only share our lives with each other, but understand where we are mentally with what we have going on. Because though I could be in a store or shopping somewhere, like I could be really going through some stuff, and you guys may be able to send me some encouraging words or to help me kind of get through that. And I actually lean on you guys for that type of stuff. If you didn't know, though, I motivate you guys, I inspire you guys, I also need those type of things in my life too. And this month I am doing 30 days of giving, so I encourage you guys. I think I typically do this in November, and I may have said this on my vlogs before, but I'm doing this for my birthday month, just August. And if you don't know, my birthday determines Christmas, so whichever day my birthday falls on, Christmas is going to be on that day. Guarantee, every year I'm special, God loves me, that's just how it goes. But anyway, so yes, 30 days of giving. And what that means, if you're new here and you have never heard me talk about it, but it just means that you are going to give something for 30 days. So every day, maybe it may be like an encouraging word, it might be monetary, some money, or it may be like a gift of whatever you want to give somebody. But it has to be from you, personal to somebody that you don't know per se. It could be people that you know, but I feel like it's harder for me for you to give it to somebody that you don't know, because it's like you're being God or being that positive light in somebody else's life. So I'm excited to do that because I haven't done that in a while. And I think when I did it last year in November, I didn't even do it for the entire 30 days. So I got to get on my stuff, y'all. But yeah, I'm definitely going to stick to that this August. So that's going to come. I may vlog maybe some of it, but some of that stuff, it's like it's personal to me. I prefer to do it not for show, if that makes sense, or for a vlog or a video. I would prefer just to do it. But I do only tell you guys because I feel like it's something great to do. And why not share something great with you all? And that might be something that you will be interested in doing. What else is going on with me? I don't really get into my personal life with you guys, like relationship-wise. And I'm really gonna keep it that way, but just know things are positive in that area too. From a family perspective, I told y'all about Nisha, the baby. Oh my gosh, y'all, my niece, I call her the baby. If you're new here and you don't know, she is getting so big, y'all. She's being such a big girl. She knows how to vlog. If you guys haven't seen the vlogs where she's been kind of taking over, go watch those, because I'm telling you, watch her from when way back, from when I first introduced her to my channel to now, you will be amazed how much she has grown.
Hey guys, today we're gonna make pancakes.
With talking to you all and just being her own self, I'm seeing so much of me and her, my sisters and my mom, and things are going great with her too. I know this is my life update, but y'all know I love my niece, Lyra. Hey, LCC loves you. If you're watching this, she watches my vlogs, y'all. She thinks my channel is a kids channel. I think that's it. I'm at about maybe like 12 minutes. I did not want this video to be too long, but I did want to update you guys and let you know what's going on in my life. Subscribers. I'm still not at 1,000 subscribers. I don't even show my subscriber count because I'm like, for what, bro?
Why do I want to show these people my subscriber account?
Why not?
And as being a new influencer and working so hard, like, it kind of helps you because it's like, bro. But anyway, help me get to 1,000, y'all. Subscribe. Hit that like button. Share these videos with everybody y'all know.
Ring that bell. You don't ring that bell, so you gotta have.
I feel like I have a channel that is diverse, right? Like, I share these videos with your auntie, your cousins, your grandma, everybody. But yeah, the goal is 1,000 subscribers. You gotta get there. Get these likes up, get these subscribers up, because this year I wanna hit 1,000 subscribers, y'all. And we're already into August. I think you guys will see this video in August. It's like the end of July. But yes, we want to get to 1,000. So help me get to 1,000, y'all, because it's been too long. But anyways, I love you guys. I'll see you on my next video. Something happened, let me